What's up, everybody? It's Uncovered Silvex, and we are playing Slender Man today.
I don't say that, Daddy.
Samantha, Jessica, they disappeared from their rooms at night, and police still can't find them. Where are you, girls? 3 weeks ago, when we went back from our classes, met an old woman.
Guys, could you be quiet?
She was sitting by the dormitory entrance.
I guess I'm gonna start
as a game. We came closer, she attacked us. She grabbed my hand and told us to
leave. Okay, let's go. Marshawn, be quiet,
you
please.
You need some tortoise.
Ugh, crap. My head. It hurts so much. It's killing me. Where am I? Oh, no. How did I get here? What should I do? It's so cold here. I should get out of here. Find an exit. There's someone crying. Who's there? Come out. I won't hurt you. Come out. Let's get out of here together. Huh? My name is Maya. There's no way back to the world of living for me. Shadow behind that corner. We need to run. He's following us. He feels our presence. It is his domain, and he is a master here. Listen to me. I'll explain how we can make our escape. Can you see the mark zone in the bottom left part of the screen? You can. In the upper left corner, there's an indicator. Can you really help me? Please. They're all hiding. I'll find all the items and rescue you. I promise. Be careful. They've changed. They are angry and mad from the time here. They now roam the corridors and attack everyone in their way. Oh, God. Run! He's coming! He's close! Keys. I'll find them and escape this place. Thank you. get out of here. I managed to rescue an innocent soul.